of the world. It's gone too far, but it's what we deserve.